For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima. A monumental discovery in space could lead to answers about the cosmic glue in the universe, the dark matter that helps hold the cosmos together. But the discovery came at a price. It was found through the AMS, or Alpha Magnetic Spectrometer experiment, the most expensive experiment ever carried out in space. The price tag, $2 billion. The good news is the cosmic ray detector may have found the first hint of dark matter, something that's never been directly observed. But how does it work? Space.com reports.
Exploding stars and other celestial phenomena are thought to produce cosmic rays which travel across the universe and can wash up on the shores of our planet.
Those rays are composed of charged particles, but many of them are absorbed in the atmosphere, which makes them impossible to study on Earth. The AMS is able to sift through the particles, called positrons. Some scientists believe positrons are produced when dark matter particles collide. The Telegraph reports dark matter is thought to hold galaxies together and give the universe its structure, but very little else is known about it because it is invisible and does not interact with light or any of the atoms which make up the stars and planets. But a writer for Science spoke with a cosmic ray physicist who thinks the hypotheses drawn from this experiment aren't necessarily the only explanations for the excess positrons. Excess positrons can emerge from other, more mundane astrophysical mechanisms. For example, a nearby radiation-spewing neutron star called a pulsar could crank out energetic positrons. So even though the positron excess appears to be real, it is not a smoking gun for dark matter. The paper describing the new discoveries is carefully worded because nothing is confirmed yet, which means research will continue to determine whether the excess comes from dark matter collisions or another source. For Newsy, I'm Lauren Zima.